take out the problem of distillation, and I'm going to discuss about enriching tower section of the distillation. For solve this type of question, at first you have to know different type of pipeline. There is a 5 type of pipeline: A, B, C, D, E. A, when the feed is subcooled condition; B, saturated liquid; C, is liquid vapor condition; D, is saturated; E, superheated vapor. This type of pipeline will occur when you are going to you will go for calculating the train number, equilibrium stage number, considering the feed line. This feed line helps you to calculate train number. So now let's start with the questions. I am reading this question. Enriching tower for benzene toluene. A enriching tower is fed 100 kg mole per hour of saturated vapor. Saturated vapor means, let's see, D line. Saturated vapor feed containing 40 mole % benzene means XAF feed. XAF is 0.4 and 60 mole % toluene, 100 kilopascal. The distillate is contained 90 mole % benzene. The reflux ratio is set at 4. Calculating the kg mole per hour distillate and bottom there composition, also calculate the number of theoretical plates and the equilibrium data are given here. Now start right what is given, what is not. At first feed is given 100 kg mole. If it's 100 kg mole per hour, XAF given, weight fraction 0.4, XBF given, weight fraction of toluene 0.6, and distillate weight fraction, distillate amount have to calculate, W amount have to calculate, but XAD distillate benzene weight fraction is given 0.9, but XAW have to calculate, XAB have to calculate, XB, XBD also have to calculate, and number of plate have to calculate from graph. Now draw the enriching tower section. Now start overall write overall material balance. Overall material balance equal to F equal to D plus W. F is given 100, D is not given, W. Side by side there is reflux, this reflux is given W by D equal to 4. So W equal to 4D. So replace W by 4D, 100. So D equal to 20, W equal to 100 minus 20 equal to 80. These two composition we had got W and D. Now our aim is find XAW, XBW, XBD. Now go for component material balance. Component material balance for or A, for A component material, for A, F into XF, G into XG, W into XW, F 100 into XF, XF is given 0.4, 20 into 0.9, 2 into XW. Now start calculate 1 minus 0.275. Now compare the material balance for XBD as XAD equal to, we know XAD plus XBD equal to 1, so XAD is given, XBD equal to 1 minus 0 point, XBD equal to 0.1. Now we had got these five value. Now our target is this number plate. For the calculation of number of plate, we require to plot a graph. Now I had already done the graph. I have not done the graph. I had just take a graph and from start here and go to 10 smallest distance, 10 unit, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, and is here and make a square box. I had plot this type of 0.1 0.2, because see here, xa composition and y composition is given like point wise, so I have to this here. Xa here, this is y. Now after drawing a square box, make a 45 degree line here, make a 45 degree line like this. After showing this 45 degree line, do the equilibrium, now do the plot this point according here given x y like this, according this, and draw a equilibrium curve joining by this point. Now do our equilibrium curve by joining this point. After this equilibrium, now do this equilibrium curve after joining, by joining this point, XAD value and XA value in graph as given, XAD 0.9, XAF 0.4, and draw a vertical line according to this XAD XAF value. Now I will show that. Now go to the first that I has given, the saturated vapor means sweet lines will be here. So we got a point here, so fit line will be like this side, as it is saturated vapor, see here, and make a similar line like this, vary this, okay, clear. Now I'll draw a fit line in this side. See, I had drawn fit line according in left side according to this. Now we have to got intercept point. For calculating intercept point, we have to go like a process left to right. X A D R plus 0.9 4 plus 1 5 0.18 0.18. So here, put the from here along y axis, find the value of 0.18. this is the 0.18 value. This is 0.18. This is 0.18 value. Now draw a curve join from here to here. 0.12 value, 0.9 to 0.18 value. Draw a line and we will get an intersect. And what I have to do with intersect, I'll tell later. At first, draw here to here. Now, see, I had joined this line from here to here. The intersect value here. I have joined this line from here to here, this point. Okay, after joining this portion, we had a intercept in with this line, with the feet line here. Now start draw the plates equal stretches like this. Go left side horizontally and downward vertically, left side horizontally, downward vertically like this. Let's see that I had draw the line horizontally vertically, and like this up to where it is intersect. I had drawn a and drawn the stages. It is 5 stages, but let's see that here some portion had go beyond here, beyond this. For calculation, this portion we go upward, and that at first stay place right place 5 plus b by a. So here b value will be go upward and calculate 1 2 3 4 5. B value will be 5 and a value from there how much it's exceeding, how much is exceeding this value also include, means 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 5 divided by 8 plus 5.625. So number of places 5.625. This is the end. So we had got all the answer. This is the final graph. Final graph this is, and calculation here, all the theoretical calculation where all the value, this is 20, 80, this value, and this is the answer, and this is the answer also. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you guys.